Oh. the boys come home again. All over the world. And free
Yes, I'm part of a 50-strong group called 1940s Pick and Mix. In other words, we can dress up as we like, civilian or military, American or British. It's the idea. It's not to glorify war, but to keep the memory alive.
Right, yeah. And don't forget tomorrow, it's the tripe shop's open.
Oh, we'll have some.
And we'll have some chicklings.
All right, then.
All right, and get some tripe. And oh, Mother wants some capons to go with the tripe.
Oh, right.
Yeah, because it's a favourite. So.
Mind you, you must have a lot of capons left for all that.
Yeah, well, there is four of us.
Oh, well.
I'm Phil Palmer. I come from Wolverhampton, well, Essington, which is on the Canning side of Wolverhampton. The truck's a 1944 Leyland Hippo 10-ton general service truck. It was used in Italy in 1944. And it was attached to 79th Armour Division, which are commonly known as Hobart's Punnies. And they built all that. They were the people who operated all the flamethrower tanks and mine clearing vehicles and things like that. And this vehicle actually belonged to them.
Today is built on last year. Last year, the government and the lottery people were keen to celebrate 60 years after D-Day. Ken Broomfield, who is interested in military and flying, suggested that we did a reenactment day and use the town. And we did it. We'd never done it before. We applied for lottery and market town funding. And we got it, and we did it, and it was a great success. I mean, beyond anything we ever dreamt. We're doing 2 days this year, but one day is in Atherston. Saturday is in Atherston. We had a very good show last night as part of it, and then tomorrow the show is moving up to Baxterley, which is an airfield.
Enjoy. 2 and 6.
Ah, oh, for my
cigarette?
Husband, yes.
He
likes
sick
players.
You like players? Would you? Yeah, players for you.
That's the rations you would have had for a week. It was only 2 ounces of sweets and one chocolate bar. Yeah, he did. And luckily for you, there was only a little bit of soap. And you only had one egg. One egg. Do you like eggs? No, so that's all right then. Do you like cheese? Only one little tiny bit of cheese. 1 ounce of cheese, which is only about that much. And you'd have, your mum and dad would only have a pint of milk. You would have had a bit extra because you're a good
spend a day or two in a location, whereas a single bookshop might not attract anything other than the local people. The result, hopefully, for Atherston will be international tourism, certainly national and local tourism. I think we'll see pubs grow, restaurants grow. I think the town in general will grow and get busier as a result of the booktown tourism.
The old newspapers, we used to cut book into little square
we trailed the quiver and the cooler. Should be on a charge. A military policeman with dirty
bottom. Oh, no, look at this. Dirty bottom.
Come over in 44, who was stationed down in Holborn in Wiltshire. We then moved off for D-Day, and at the end of the day, you know, we came over, did what we had to do. Me and the guys here were lucky, we left a lot of guys behind, but I mean, at the end of the day, you know, we're looking forward to getting home, back to the States, and you know, we miss home, miss family. Things have just gone from bad to worse for us. We were lost in Bastogne for a while. I'm sure you guys must have read the papers. got the name now, the Bester is the best owned, the 101st Airborne. And, you know, at the end of the day, all we want to do is get home, get back to the families. You know, we were promised home for Christmas, and as everybody knows, it never happened. But at the end of the day, we just want to get back to home to the folks and get back to New York.
We'll come together.
Society, the Institute of Advanced Motorists, and the Ford Model T Owners Club. They made over 16 million of these. It was made from 1908 to 1927. This is my vehicle. I rebuilt it totally from nothing. It was in a million pieces when I got it, and I've totally rebuilt it from scratch, and it's now been on the road this last 6 years. I take it to shows and do weddings with it and whatever. Wherever it goes, it gets driven. It never gets trailered anywhere. And I do all the maintenance and repairs as required myself. On for the bride, I'm always on time for the bride. I've done many weddings and I'm always on time.
So if you read your star signs, the star signs have all gone out, they all say the stars, you know what I mean, the way the stars are moving away, they are cute now the way they used to be. So you've got like fire hands, so if you look at them, you're like...
You
emotional or the spiritual person within you. So if these are out of kilter, like if one's quite high and one's quite
emotionally low,
in Margaret's
Square, the moon that lingered over London town.
Was made in the dyed blue parachute silk.
Look to her, it's like it's a chupon, shouting in. As soon as the pitch, will you take pride in Lieutenant Robert Annesley to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and obey him, and you'll say, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish till death do us part, according to God's holy law. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife together. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
the ones who